Now to Bay Area news, and buyer fatigue is setting in for some people in the housing market. Realtors and economists say inventory is up in the Bay Area. And as Crown 4's Philippe Chagall reports, there are a bunch of factors behind that, and the lifting of pandemic restrictions is one of them.
Zillow economist Nancy Wu says home values in the Bay Area are rising, with more than two-thirds of listed properties selling over asking price within the span of a week. She also notes inventory is increasing, with more properties being listed.
Inventory is up 6% from April as of May, and up 25.6% from last year. But keeping in mind that a year ago, 2020 May, that was when the pandemic was hitting full force and inventory was very low as people are taking their homes off the market in the Bay Area.
Wu says the fact that more properties are hitting the market now could be a good thing for buyers who have been frustrated by constantly being outbid by other people who are willing to go far above asking price and pay with cash.
61% of homes sold above their list price in March. And that's compared to 46% that sold above list price in March 2020. So a lot of homes in the Bay Area are selling above ask.
But Oakland realtor and president of the Bridge Association of Realtors, Jeffrey Neidelman, says bidding wars and the reopening of the economy is leading to a recent decrease in buyers.
We're seeing some buyer fatigue for sure.
A trend he expects may continue for a few more weeks before interest in buying picks up toward the end of the summer into the fall.
Open houses are not as busy. We're seeing perhaps less offers coming in as on properties.
Still, Zillow says Bay Area home values are up 3% in the past month. Philippe Chagall, Crown 4 News. This week